All right, then.
Georgian knows her way around the bar. She likes to hang around till 2 a.m. She likes to see the city after dark. She likes it when trains come by and tells me not to cover up my ears. Georgian knows her way around the town. She likes to shake from one place to the next. She likes it when the cool kids come around. She looks them in the eyes and she swears she's never been in here before. She falls on me so easily and takes me like I'm poetry and puts her skin against my skin and says, let's try not to do this again. Georgian knows her way around my place. She likes to leave her shoes beside the door. The sunrise burns across her pretty face. She pulls under the covers and she tells me I should go let down the blinds. Georgia wants a coffee on the street and to watch the dogs come out on Saturdays. She likes the city underneath her feet. She wants to smoke a cigarette and swear she's gonna give them up someday. She comes with me so easily and takes me like I'm poetry and puts her lips against my lips and says she's had about enough of this. Thank you. Georgian knows her way around the bars. She's been down here since she was 17. She likes to say she dabbles in the arts. In a bar room full of animals, she'll look for one that's bearable, the kindest, sweetest so-and-so, and finally end up settling for me. She comes for me so easily and takes me like I'm poetry and puts her heart against my heart and says, let's go back out tomorrow night and we'll be young. We'll have fun and we'll come home. Two birds stood on the painted stones where the red rocks stand and the trees don't grow. Well, the sky was blue, it was bleeding red. The sun came down, but the ground was dead. And the one bird stood with her smiling face, with her feet put down for to keep her place. But the other stood with his eyes so wide, wondering what was there on the other side of the high old hills, standing in their way. How he longed there for there to come a day that the two would fly up into the sky just to see what laid on the other side. She'd say, you know, We're here to stay, and our wings are painted. Still to lay along, along our side. The one bird said, "Lady, can't we go see what else there is in New Mexico? We could spread our wings, spread them good and wide, see what lies on the other side of the mountains there that we gaze upon with our hearts full and our wings so strong. We could fly away from the burning ground before the sun starts coming down." But she said, "You know we're here to stay, and our wings are painted still to lay along, along our sides." But she said to him, "I understand, with the sky so blue and the view so grand, and we're painted here on the painted stones, never for to leave or to be alone. 'Cause I can stay with you, and you can stay with me until we're painted there with our open wings. But until that day, we are standing still with our eyes sent out to the distant hills." And he said, "I know we're here to stay, and our wings are painted still this way. But I'd rather be standing here with you than to stretch my wings underneath that big blue sky and leave you behind." Thank you. the painted birds. Well, they kept their places with the sunset painted on their faces. But she said to him, honey, don't you cry. Someday we'll be painted in the sky. And she said, you know, we'll fly away, and our wings will take us to those days gone by in the sky. And we'll see what's on the other side.